So here, he's got my hands locked. All right, I don't want to stand up. Hips down. Here. Down. A lot of pressure. He's not going to be able to lift me here, guys. All right, I got all my hips down. I'm sitting in the chair. Again, I don't want to reach for his hands. A lot of you guys think I should. If I reach for his hands, he'll go re-grab. All right, so if I go for his hands, he'll come off, re-grab. Re-grab here. All right. So here, hips down. Fight with his elbows. Fight with elbows here. Here. Right? So we're here. Coming down. Sitting in the chair. Sitting in the chair. So I'm going to bring him down here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to reach for the back. All right, here. Reach for the back. Look. Look in here. It's like a switch. Or sit in here. Reach for the bed, hips are down, reach it, look it. Alright? I don't go until my hands hit. I don't go until my hands hit here. Again, all elbows here. All elbows. For the mat. Go, guys. Obviously, right? He can't hold on. He can't hold on. Let go here. Locking hands. He's got to let go. I look in and switch. Here. Here. Again, I hit my foot. Split second. Here.
Here, I'm kicking away first thing.
No other way. Here. Look at it. Look at it. Wrestle. Kick, 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 kick. Stay in bounds, though. Don't go out of bounds. Here. Cross the ankle. Wow. All right, let's try that. One, two, three. It's like kick away.